What's up, guys? Welcome to Cotillion, Quinceañera. We're gonna be here, you know, ready to turn up and have a good time tonight. So let's go ahead and let's talk to a few people and see what everybody has to say today. Come on.
Because you have to wait.
For you guys to acknowledge Lee on her special day. What do you guys have to say to her?
Congratulations. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Leah. Congratulations.
I said we want it. These niggas in it. For the fame. I'm really in this shit for life. And although it changed my life, I wasn't in it for this life.
Congratulations, baby. Wish you the best.
I just want to say congratulations. I'm very happy that you got to 15. This is a very special moment for you, and I pray that God will bless you with all the desires of your heart. I know that you're a very smart young lady, and you have a lot of aspirations for your life, and I know that God is going to give you everything that you ask for as long as you be faithful and you continue to walk in the path that, I'm trying not to cry. I just want you to know I love you very much, and I'm very proud of you.
Would you like to give some choice words to Leah today?
Choice words or regular words?
Hey, I mean, it's up to you, right? Right?
Leah, happy birthday. This means that you are no longer a child. You're a woman. And that comes with a lot of responsibility. God loves you. Love you back. Never grow up. Love you.
Talking about it, we won't just stand here in silence. Can't stop the fire from rising. Whoa.
People, don't you be afraid. So many innocents slain. This is an era for change.
Life removed all the innocence. My
my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, ever end. How I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again.
Happy birthday, Leah!
Happy birthday!
Quinceañera.
It's her birthday though. That's what we're celebrating. Yeah. We're celebrating her 15th birthday.
Is it today?
This is not a quinceañera.
It was in October. I thought this was just a quinceañera.
No, it's a birthday party.
A quinceañera is like a birthday party.
This is like a huge birthday party.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, so what?
Like when they're 15, that's when they're becoming a woman and starting to be high heels.
Starting to be in high heels and they start to be.
No, right? This is what a quinceañera means. Quinceañera means that a woman's ready to be married.
Yeah, that's what that means.
And leave the town.
Leave the town. So. All right, Leah. Tonight it's been a little bit more than a success. I know you enjoy yourself, and I know I did. I know everybody that was here tonight had a good time. But this is a recap. This is from me to you. You know, save the best for last, and I wanted you to know that I'm proud of you. You've matured, and I've seen you grow from infant into the young woman that you are today. And, you know, words cannot describe the joy that I feel when I see you maturing and growing and blooming and blossoming into a great woman. And I'm telling you each and every single day, man, enjoy your family. It's precious. Time is short, but it's forever. You know, it's simple, sweet nothings that mean the most in life. I'm here to support you, and tonight is not evidence enough. You will know without a doubt that your family has your back. We always gonna have your back. This is our way of telling you that we have nothing but the best intentions for you. I love you, baby girl. Congratulations, son. You know, on womanhood. And I hope that you get everything that you desire.